Beautiful husbands. My husband needs beautiful things around him. Design and line, color and form, necessary to his eyes as coffee is to my veins. The house we share is filled with impractical beauty. I keep him grounded to the monotony of rational things, the sadness of the ordinary that inspires me. He is a little uncomfortable with my mediocrity.